गुड मॉर्निंग ग्रेड सिक्स, हाउ आर यू? सो लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव डन सम प्रोफेशंस एंड नेगेटिव फॉर्म्स. ओके, सो नाउ द सेम एक्सरसाइज नंबर वन, पेज नंबर 76, बेस्ड ऑन दिस नेगेटिव फॉर्म्स. सो वी विल डू द नेगेटिव फॉर्म्स. ओके, सो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस नेगेटिव फॉर्म्स on page number 71. So if you have any doubt, you can take help from here. Okay, so the first one is le negative forms. Okay, right? So the first one is negative. So a part is il am le glons. Okay, he like ice cream. When we change into negative form, na before the verb and pa after the verb, ame, this one is the verb. Okay, right? So why we put an apostrophe here? Because after that the word is, this one is verb. A, if the any word is coming like vowels, voyel, we call in French voyel, a e i o u, so that time we will use an apostrophe. Okay, so je n'aime pas les glons. I don't like ice cream. I don't like ice cream. Okay, so B part, j'achète des pommes au marché. Je n'achète pas, n sound go with a. Okay, the otherwise it is achète, but when we speak with n, so je n'achète pas de pommes au marché. So here is a de, but this is a negative form. When you in de comes with any sentence, when we change into negative form, all will be the de. Okay, but this formula will not work with the adverb and rest of the verb. This formula will work. Okay, so here is je n'achète pas de pommes au marché. I don't buy apples from market. It's talking about the not a supermarket, like for sale market like this. Okay, je n'achète pas de pommes au marché. Okay, so next one is Rita apporte le parapluie. Apporte is to bring. Okay, Rita is a name. Okay, n'apporte pas le parapluie. Okay, n'apporte pas le parapluie is umbrella. Okay, this one. So Rita not bring the umbrella. Okay, then D part, il fait froid. It's called il ne fait pas froid. It's not cold. Okay, froid, froid, it means cold. Okay, E part, vous mangez l'ananas. Okay, vous ne mangez pas l'ananas. Okay, so you, vous mangez l'ananas, you eat ananas. Okay, you don't eat ananas. Okay, F part, so space is less, so I written here. So please do carefully this one. Okay, then la mère de Manuel travaille dans l'hôpital. Okay, so la mère de Manuel ne travaille. So la mère de Manuel travaille dans l'hôpital is the mother of Manuel work in hospital. Okay, but when we change into negative, the mother of Manuel do not work in the hospital. Okay, so G part, Martin a professor the anglais. Okay, when it sounds go with the, say the anglais. Okay, so Martin ne pa professor the anglais. So Martin is professor of anglais. No, el ne pa professor the anglais. Okay, Martin is not professor of anglais. Okay, there will be no change. The apostrophe will come. So the same will be there. Okay, there will be no change. Then nu abito a Tokyo. Okay, we live in Tokyo. Okay, this one is the place of Tokyo. Nu abito, this is a verb, habite verb. Okay, nu nabito pa a Tokyo. We don't live in Tokyo. Okay, na and pa comes, it means do not. Then I, Ilya de crayon da la truce. There are some crayons, Ilya used for there are, okay, da la truce, in the kit, okay, truce is your kit, okay, stationery, that one is where you keep your pencils or these all kit, this one, okay, truce is a kit, okay, Ilya pa da crayon da la truce. There are some crayons in the kit. There are no crayons in the kit. Okay, when we change into negative, there are no crayons in the kit. Say you in bell cravat. It's a beautiful tie. Okay, when we change into negative, say ne pa you in bell cravat. Okay, so in this, you in will not change the. Okay, because it comes with a, this one is est, this is a eth verb, and this formula will not work with this verb. If a, you and they are there, so there will be no change. Okay, so sane pa you in bell cravat. Okay, it's not a bell, beautiful tie. Okay, so this is your negative forms exercise, negative. So now this is the feminine forms. Okay, exercise 2, based on feminine forms you have to change the feminine form. Masculine are given, okay, and we have to change the feminine form. Okay, it is written phrase on feminine. Okay, so the first one is la instituta a bon. Okay, so la instituta a bon. Okay, the instructor is handsome. Okay, bon, BEAU, it means handsome, this one. Okay, but when we change into feminine form, la instructrice a belle. Oh, okay, the instructor is beautiful, but this one belle is used for beautiful, and this BEAU for handsome. Okay, for gents, and this is for ladies. Okay, for female. Fine. Then B part, la coiffeur a American. Okay, the barber is American. Okay, when we change into feminine form, this will be coiffeuse, la coiffeuse a American. This is America, la coiffeur a America, la coiffeuse a American. Okay, when we change into feminine, this will be ending will be e. Okay, so then C part, les chanteurs sont grands. The singer is grand, is tall. Okay, when we change into feminine, la les, the singers are tall. Okay, grand, grand, les is there, this word, it means a plural form. Chanteur is a singer, masculine, and so grand is a are tall. When we change into feminine, les chanteurs sont grands. Okay, ending will be e. Yes, okay, feminine, when the feminine will come, so the spelling will be changed, grandes. Okay. राइट, एंड डू वन थिंग, ले शांतो, CHANTEUSES विल कम हेयर, ओके, सो पुट एस एंड ऑफ दिस वन हेयर, यस ओके, CHANTEUSES विल कम, ओके राइट, सो एड एस, ओके, सो डी पार्ट, डी पार्ट, ले बुलोंजर, बुलोंजो ए इटालिया, ओके, वैन वी चेंज इन टू बुलोंजर इज अ बेकर, ओके, वैन वी चेंज फैमिली, ला बुलोंजर ए इटालियन, ओके, वैन वी राइट फैमिली, सो इटालियन विल कम, ओके, डबल एन ई विल बी देयर, ओके, सो ई पार्ट, ला जर्नालिस्ट, ल जर्नालिस्ट, this word is same in masculine form also and feminine form, in these are the invariable words, okay, invariable words means invariable professions, okay, so there will be no change if it is masculine or feminine, okay, so same profession will be same, there will be no change. And like journalist is a journalist, okay, in a masculine and feminine both, okay, only this here is a antelizo and antelizont, the ending will be e, only this will be changed, rest of the sentence will be same, okay, the profession will be same, this like journalist, le journalist, there will be no change, okay, then f part, le mécanicien et mince, okay, mince is slim, La mécanicienne est mince. Okay, la mécanicien, mechanic, mechanic. This is for masculine, and this is for, sorry, this one is feminine. Okay, a mince is for slim. Okay. G part, la facture est canadien. Okay, this is a postman, Canadian. Okay, then when we change into feminine, la factrice est canadien. The postman is Canadian, same but only the spelling will be changed, okay, this one is T-R-I-C-E-A and then we change into masculine Canadian, C-A-N-A-D-I-E-N and when we change into feminine, C-A-N-A-N-A-D-I-N-N-E will be there, so it's a feminine form, okay, so le judge est strict, this one is the same invariable profession, so there will be no change. La judge is judge, a strict, only we will add e, okay, it means this is a feminine form, okay, then la infirmière est gentille, okay, the infirmière nurse is kind, this is a for masculine form, and la infirmière est gentille, okay, gentille, okay, this one is for feminine, only double l e will be there, it means this is the feminine, okay, okay, so infirmière, infirmière, okay, this is the sound, okay, so we have to learn and go with writing practice, then you can learn the spell, okay, so do the writing practice exercise, this one negative forms, okay, and this one two feminine forms, okay, do the writing practice and learn, listen this video at least 3-4 time and keep your finger when you do reading, okay, so if you have any doubt you can ask, no problem, okay, but for this exercise, both exercise, you have to see the page number 71, okay, and 72, 73, 74, 75 and 76, vocab is there, so you can see the vocab. So, read carefully all these pages, then you can understand this chapter, okay? And learn the professions. So, if you have any doubt, you can ask, okay? Thank you everyone. Take care.